Hola Chef, bonjour, salam, ohayo, marhaba. So welcome back to the channel of Indian Reactors, and we are back today to react to another Monica Naranjo video, and the song name is El Amor Coloca, and this was a requested video by you, and the song name I've already told you, I think I pronounced it correctly, and I'm very excited because in the last video we reacted to Monica Naranjo, you can say it's full of surprises, although you can say this looks like a live performance, not you can say a official song. You can say this is only a live performance looks like, and but I'm still excited because she's always, you can say, keeps you on the edge of your seats because you must be ready for new surprises in the video. So without wasting our time, let's get directly into the video and let's see how this video goes. And we'll discuss about the video later on. But firstly, I'm very excited and very glad to react to this video. So let's get started without wasting time. Every time I watch the videos of, you can say, Monica Naranjo, I'm always shocked because, you know, every time I saw her in a new look, and I'm not sure, you know, that, you know, every time how we look so different every time. I mean, every time, every video, in previous video, she was having a different look, and this video, she's having a different look. Maybe that's because, you know, her every video is released, you can say, after a few years. And in few years, you can say she is able to change. Everybody changes occurs in everyone, you know. When it comes to, you can say, when you are releasing a video in between a gap of, I think, 1 year, 2 years, then, you know, obviously, you know, your look changes. But, you know, she is always, you know, adapting new looks. And I'm really glad. And every time she shocks me with, you can say, she shocked me with the look, the kind of look she adopts, and every time I'm able to, you know, I'm not able to recognize her, you know. I was, you know, wondering that, you know, am I mistaken or something else last time also and now also, because, you know, her look is so different that you're not able to recognize her in a new look. And every time I just make sure that it's Monica Naranjo, because sometimes I thought that, you know, maybe I'm reacting to a wrong video, and, you know, but hopefully it's Monica Naranjo and in a new look, and I really enjoyed the look. And about the song, we'll discuss about the song, but I'm listening to the song still, so let's get back into the song and let's see what happens. But I'm really, you can say, impressed with her dressing sense and her everything, but her dressing sense especially, you know, every time she makes videos, she's just always in a new look, and always surprises his fans, her fans. So let's see the song and we'll discuss about it. Be nice. and just, you know, started to feel the energy level, and the, you know, I'm just trying to, you know, I try to, you know, shake on the beat, but you know, the thing is, you know, every time she shocks us with some new surprises, and she's a multi-talented girl, I think, you know, because she is also showing some good moves. It's not a bad move, according to me, because if you see, as a singer, she was, you know, the moves she was doing, she was just expressing herself, although, you know, that was, you can say, not to her, you can say, those moves were not, you can say, practiced or rehearsal before. It was not scripted. Those moves, maybe you can say, just she was just feeling the music and feeling the vibes and just, you know, moving to the vibes. She was just doing that, and she was really doing it nicely, because she, so, you know, that was, you can say, amazing. She was feeling the beat and she was enjoying to the beat. That's it, you can say. But I really enjoyed it, man. She is a, you can say, underdog. I think she is a multi-talented girl. She can dance, she can sing, and I don't know if she can act also, because maybe she can be a good actress. I don't know much about Monica, because, you know, maybe she had worked in, you can say, few movies. I'm not sure about it, but I think so, because the way she was, you can say, dancing and singing, I think she is just, you can say, she can easily act, and she can be a good actress also, I think so. I'm not sure if she's not, you can say, worked in any of Hollywood movie, or you can say Spanish movie, then I really recommend her to, you know, be a part of any movie, be act in a movie, and because I think she must be a good, she can be a good actress also, because I feel that. I'm not sure, so. Okay, well, let's finish the song, and let's go with the, I can say, let's finish the remaining song. So let's get back to. That was your song by Monica Naranjo, and I really enjoyed the song, as long as you can say those moves and those beats were just amazing, man, phenomenal. I enjoyed it a lot, and you know, there are some people who talk, you know, who don't react to Monica Naranjo's videos, because they say that, you know, their videos contain some vulgar content and something like that. But you know, although these are, you can say, live shows, not on the live shows, but they call it, like, you know, the official videos of the song which were made, we can say, they contain some, you can say, age restricted content and something like that. But you know, as long as, you can say, you stay positive and look at that video in a positive way, she's just, you know, expressing her feelings, and expressing, sometimes she's just sharing her experiences in the past she got, and you know, all that stuff. And as long as you are positive and you look at that video in a positive way, you always look, you know, to, in order to get some, you can say, motivation from that video, to learn something new from that video, I think there's no problem in it. And regarding her dressing sense, I think, you know, everyone has his and her, you can say, choices, and you can't judge someone on the basis of her dress code or something like that on live shows, you can say. And although I'm a very big fan of her dressing sense, you can say, she's got something new, and you can say, old school type, and I really love it. I really enjoyed her costumes and all that stuff. And you can't judge someone on the basis of clothes. That's just, you can say, that's not a way of, you can say. But as we don't care about others, according to me, I just love her songs, and I'm going to react to her songs as long as guys you, as you can say, as long as you guys want me to react on it. So that's it for today, guys. And you can suggest more Monica videos in the comment section. Although I've got, as you can say, content of 7 to 8 videos, and we got a link also of those videos. So I just forget the name of the person who just commented it, and I'm very thankful to you for suggesting such wonderful 7-8 videos with their links. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching.